Good to see you. I'll sneak you in the back door.
Good evening, Columbus supporters. I'm Rick Duno, maintenance man here at Columbus High School Middle School. For those of you who have seen the movie, The Breakfast Club, I am the eyes and ears of this institution. Because Columbus Catholic Schools have great teachers and students, our system is thriving. With our school's budget, we tend to focus on what makes our students successful. And sometimes that leaves the aspects of our physical building on the back burner. The Galleon Fund in Need often addresses those problems. You only need to walk into the lobby to see the impact this has made. This year's focus is a little bit more down to earth, but is very important to our school's image. This year's Fund in Need goal is to replace the school lockers in the high school and the middle school building. These are the original lockers from when the school was built in 1952. 173 doesn't even lock. It's just, I've changed the lock on it, and it's so wore out. The mechanism in the door itself is so wore out that it won't even catch the latches. This one here I call the Frankenstein locker, because it's been so patched together that they welded cross members in it just to keep the door on from bending and twisting. Here are the bad hinges. They actually got bolts. The hinges are wore out where we had to put screws in them just to hold the hinges on. Some of the hinges actually fall off. Hooks are missing in a lot of them. I try to keep at least three hooks in there for coats and stuff like that, but there's graffiti on it and we can't even match up the paint. So we just got as close as we possibly could. We asked alumni to send us stories about their lockers, but nobody wanted to go on camera. Their actions and their stories would have landed them in all-day detention on Saturday. And we all know Mr. Iwanski has spent a lot of time in Saturday detention.
Yeah, my high school experience at Columbus was probably a lot like John Bender's in The Breakfast Club.
I want to be an Air Ranger!
So this one here, the vents kicked in. You can see where the door is actually pushed in. You have nuts and bolts holding on some of the hardware just to keep the door shut and locked. Your paint's peeling, it's chipping. The shelves themselves are caved in. A lot of them are missing hooks. A couple times a year, a fire department comes and they do a quick inspection. This is our fire extinguisher locker. We're grandfathered in to have this, but right now it isn't really up to code. We'll spend all summer working on them, getting them ready for school, and the kids will take pen caps or wire and they'll wedge the door open so they don't even have to use the lock.
My name's Derek, aka Laserbeam Green, graduating class of 2014, and I never ever locked my lockers. They were always set.
So then when they come, the bell rings, they come, grab open, but nothing's secure. And that clock is 20 minutes fast. So the goal this year is to replace all the lockers in the high school and the middle school. The lockers we selected for this project they have a lot less moving parts and they're a lot quieter. There's a lot less opportunity for the kids to mess with them. All of our locker rows will have some ADA compliant lockers for our students with disabilities. And they will bring our fire extinguisher doors up to code. So please give generously so we can give our hallways the facelift it needs. Thank you for your support of Columbus Catholic Schools.